This is home. amazing group of singers, incredible band. Oh, man. Yogi's, that's a great foot.
Nick, wow. So when did you start writing this song, or like your lyrics and stuff?
Over the course of like 2 years, kind of, looking at this kind of like a journal, like a musical journal.
Yeah, no, definitely your song has that. It's just like this progression that kind of takes these interesting twists and turns. I think just in the compositions of yours that I've heard, you've got like just these really interesting turns. Yeah, it does. It feels like a journey or like a journal in the way that the song is. So that's really cool. How cool to get to hear all these musicians all together playing and singing. How fun! Like a song that you wrote and then you could hear it put on its feet. Yeah, that's such an, I bet such a thrill. Nicely done, you guys. That was a lot of fun.
That's all I can say is that it was really a lot of fun to watch it. And it was also that, once again, that's that musical journey that you took us on, trying to find our home, the salvation, the hallelujah, to finally we are there and it's where we want to be. So I hope that's where you intended to go, because that's the message of the sound. And it was very well done. It's even fun to watch Peter over on the bass drum. He was really good. Hey, I had a great time. I signed on him. He was really wrong today. He was great.
Nick, I think you're maybe the most authentic person that I know. From the clothes that you wear to the way that you act, you truly care about your art. You care about the people around you. And I think that's evident with the amount of cool kids on the stage that are backing you up and supporting you, which makes you maybe the coolest of them all.